My tribe and my people have been here since before any settlers came to this land. We are still doing traditional things, even if other people aren't seeing them. In my native culture, having long hair not only represents your beauty, but it also ties you to Mother Earth. And it is traditional to have your hair in braids during all of the ceremonies. There are many beauty brands that have used ancient traditions. Charcoal was actually used for cleaning teeth, and it has now become a new fad. I would love to see more Native American people be credited for beauty practices. It's important that the people who were indigenous to this land also are represented. If I were to read a childhood letter to myself, this is what it would say. Dear Mini-Me, you may not see yourself when devouring a teen magazine, but it's your differences that makes you unique and beautiful. The world will see you are beautiful too. Love always, Mariah. Seeing people that look like me represented in the beauty world, it's everything.